I assume so, but I don't know.
Simple answer is something is changing.
There's some new, much faster train that they're building. I think it's still Shinkansen. It's not Maglev. So probably they're using the same Shinkansen lines. But, you know, I can't be certain of that.